Isabella Karle recalls a Coke machine that accidentally became contaminated with a highly radioactive substance, setting off alarms.
Well, one day at lunchtime, we all had to go elsewhere to eat lunch. We weren't supposed to eat anything in the laboratory. I was coming back from lunch a little early and walking down the hallway past the Coke machine, and suddenly my radiation meter went off scale. Well, what it turned out to be was that while everybody was out to lunch, the delivery man who delivered the syrup couldn't find his hose and funnel. And he didn't want to go through security again, so that he looked into the closest laboratory and he saw a length of rubber pipe that would suit him quite well. So he poured the syrup through this rubber hose and left. What he didn't realize is that he picked up a very radioactive piece of laboratory equipment. And the syrup went through it and, of course, contaminated the whole machine. Fortunately, quite by accident, I was walking by soon enough before anybody had drunk from the machine. So by the next day, we had a newer Coke machine in which it was impossible to do anything of that sort because the Coke came in bottles.